In this video, I'm going to show you how to create a group in Gmail. Why you want to create a group? Because you want to send a single email to a group of your contacts instead of sending all emails individually. For example, if you are an online teacher and you want to create a group of your students for a particular subject so that you could be able to send a single email. But before I start, if you are interested in tools and technology for students and teachers, then please hit the subscribe button and also the notification bell to get notified whenever I post a new video on this channel every Tuesday and Friday. And now let's get started. The first thing you want to do is click on these 9 dots, which is the application launcher, and you want to click on contacts. If you don't see contact at the top, it could be somewhere below, and you can simply, if you want, you can drag it and put it at the top. So you click on contacts, a new tab will open, and now these are my contacts. In Gmail, when you want to create a group, you create a label and then you attach your contacts to that particular label. To create a label, on the left hand side you have this create label. But before I create label, if you want to add more people to your contacts, you can also do that by clicking on create contact and then create a contact. And then you fill the details, first and last name, email address. If you want, you can add a phone number. And then this save button will be highlighted. You click on save and a new contact will be created. So in this way, you create all the contacts which you want to add in a particular group. Then you can simply click on create a label. And now let's say I want a group of math students. And now I click save. Now this label has been created now, and now I can add my contacts to this group. To do that, I hover over the contact and a box will appear on the left hand side. And if I click inside the box, a tick mark will appear. I do this with other contacts which I want to include in the Gmail group. For example, I want these three into this particular Gmail group. Then I click on this icon and it will show me manage labels. I click on that. Now here is the label which I have just created, and I click on that. A tick mark will appear and then I click apply. Then I will see this message. And now if you look in front of this group of math students, you will see number 3. So it shows that there are 3 people in this Gmail group. Now this group has been created, and now let's close this tab. And now if I want to compose a new email, I click on this plus sign and compose, and I want to send this email to that particular group. And now if I start typing the name of the label, which was group of math students, so when I type G, I will see this label here. And if I click on that, the name of all 3 people will be added to the recipient list. And now I can send the email to this group as usual. This is how you create a group in Gmail. So I hope that you like this short video. If so, please give it a thumbs up. Thanks for watching and see you next time.